Tranquille, Paris. D'accord, et ça, ah ça. Good catch.
Chevalier, what happened to your vessel?
I got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave. The Gaffo nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there. Oh, remember those blueprints? Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Puckle's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
Captain,
I will join you on this voyage.
Then shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, Shay.
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and will soon have a chance to use it. Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
He also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. Morgan now has a ram cut through ice itself.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
Well, that's it. Go by.
Aye, he sails in very waters. He may have a previous loss.
Then let's find him.
Stop the wind! Call it all sail! Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Full sails!
Leave the topsails and gallants!
Get those clues up!
Sir!
There.
All down again!
There he is!
Most fortunate timing! Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
He's seen us. Give chase.
But hold your fire. We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea. Can this buckhead go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Careful, simpleton. You will destroy the box.
Maybe he's doing this for the ship. Or ran into the pirates. He's repainting his ship. Something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked him, I would have known about it.
Well, he's back from a long voyage. Now I'm trying to get
him. He falls closer to the Fifth Square, doesn't he?
Get him out of the way.
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it.
Shay's right. The box comes first.
So we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship or force him to beach.
It seems you are not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
It worked. The way is clear.
Now, once more, your fortune holds.
But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is getting away.
Careful, it's an ambush!
Halfway you see, Diablo not there!
Smith must not escape!
Damage report! Hold!
Fire! Yeah!
I don't see Smith's ship!
Let's get rid of these distractions first. We'll find him.
Dash the rise and talk!
Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! All sail, shall take it!
There's Smith! He's moving again!
No doubt he hoped to be a spectator of your demise.
I'm glad to disappoint him. And he's still within reach.
Easy sticks! Get the...
That wind's trouble, Captain Cormac.
What wickedness is this?
Another Templar tactic. They can cover whole stretches of ocean with their flames.
Careful, Shay. We could be burnt to cinders.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
Reef the topsails and gallants. Stunts out. Let's get moving. Douse the royals and tops. Clue up. Clue up. Loose and trip to. As much sail as you can.
What's the news? Now we know where he was headed. Bastard has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
Reef in all tops.
Draw back anchor.
No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact. Treasure from those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript. And all shall be revealed.
Yeah.